as part of the fourth phase of repatriation plan between the 1st to the 5th of May 2020, through 6 special PIA flights. 1,122 Pakistani nationals were brought back from Dubai, 252 from Qatar, 111 from Bahrain, 252 from Sudan, which also included 214 Tablighi Jamaat members, 221 from Kenya, 273 from the UK, 40 from Sri Lanka, 132 from the Republic of Korea, and 56 Pakistani nationals from 5 European countries, including the Netherlands, Belgium, Germany, Hungary, and Switzerland. In addition to this, in the last few days, 193 Pakistani nationals have been repatriated from India through the Wagha Atari crossing point. We thank all these governments and their authorities for their cooperation in facilitating a smooth repatriation of our nationals.